She's all prepped and waiting just for you.
They left her there? All by herself. She was scared shitless. She doesn't have her own phone. I hate myself. They just said we needed to get her a phone, but I didn't think she needed one, and they're so pricey.
Did you get her one?
They don't really make special needs phones. Nothing that she can use easily with her condition. So expensive.
I was nervous. You know, I don't like guns, and... What happened next?
Lay it on me.
I fire off a round, the gun goes off, bam! I see a spark on the target and something lands on the counter right next to me.
What? What was it?
I look down, and it's the fucking bullet from the gun I was using. It bounced off the metal, skipped along the ceiling, and landed right next to me. It was still hot.
Shit, that's it. I am not going shooting with you anytime soon.
did it.
I've got better things to do.
Activity. Not my problem.
Come back and find him. No way he's gone. Start looking.
CTOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Here we go. You got this, guys. Are you serious? $10 million a year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.